What's up, everybody? Welcome to Horsepower Suspects. I'm Jacob. I'll be your host of this vlog, I guess you want to call it. I'm not sure. Well, what we'll be showing you on this vlog will be my perspective on cars. Basically, I'm a car guy. Tonight we're going to do the drag strip. Say hi. It's Leona. She's supposed to be taking a nap. Ain't happening. Her little brother's probably in his crib, not taking a nap neither. But anyways, we're gonna be hitting up the drag strip tonight, guys. We're gonna take the Mustang out there and maybe run it. I'm not sure yet, though. Get some footage. Gonna be a lot of nice cars out there tonight. And then tomorrow, we got two car shows to go to, and we'll get some footage of those. So, till then, I guess, smash that subscribe button, guys, and see you then.
Instinct take over. just so we can show you guys. You see that car down there? No telling.
Come on, Alex. Don't let a little CRX put you to shame. What's up, guys? Welcome back to Horsepower Suspects. We're here at the car meet. Well, car show, I should say. For loudest pipes, we got the Mustang in. For loudest pipes, there's a lot of decently nice cars. Should have more to come, but till then, look at this pretty bitch. 1979, all original Trans Am with the 6.6. Yes, sir. By far the prettiest car here, in my opinion. Stay tuned, we'll have more.
Awesome, buddy, that's awesome.
So I changed my mind, everybody. This is now the prettiest car here. Good old Stingray.
I got you, buddy. I'll take a picture of you.
Let me get out the way.
Got you. I'll definitely get you.
You could be in it.
It's okay.
You ready? All right, hold on. Let me back up. Let me actually get a full view of the car. Smile for me, big guy.
Hey.
All right, there you go. I got a couple pictures of
you. That is pretty. Then you got this pretty butt.
Yeah. You should have seen it when he bought it.
Pretty.
What year is this? And they, okay, that's what I thought it was.
This is what it looked like when they first bought it.
My dad had two of these. Two exact same years. Except they were red.
That's what this car looked like originally.
How about this? What do we all think of the Ford F2?
Yes, sir.
Ready for the surprise in this car? In this truck, I should say. Yes, sir. Motor come right out of the vet. Yes, sir. Because they know what they're doing. Chevy motor and a Ford. But it's definitely pretty.
Definitely a pretty car.
Starting to get better out here. There's the Mustang, of course. We all saw that last night at the drag strip. There's another Mustang. We'll get some footage of that. We'll be back in a little bit, guys, with more cars.
Alex, what do you think of this Pro Charged Impala?
It's a bad motherfucker.
That's for damn sure.
It's a bad dude.
That is for damn sure. We will definitely get a look at that little up close in a little bit, guys.
Good old Monte Carlo SS. Do not touch. Definitely have work done to these things. 87 Monte Carlo SS, guys. Wow. Fully rebuilt. Got a V6 Camaro. Have no idea what the hell that's doing here. It is definitely a clean car though. Very clean. And I told you guys we would be back to the Pro Charged Impala.
Look at those rims, guys.
That body line.
Body line is clean.
That ass, though. That ass, though, fellas.
You been talking about
it?
Yeah.
This man
said
he's at 95 and sort of halfway through third. 95 mile an hour and he's only halfway through third. And he got 7 years. Then back to this pretty thing.
Look at them pipes, fellas.
Yeah. than them rims. That interior.
That's my little brother's.
Honestly,
that does sound cool, huh, bud?
Heck yeah!
Sound pretty.
Oh, that's canned like a motherfucker.
That was. But look at that paint job, though. The clean room. Right?
That bitch is bad.
That's back when things were simple, fellas.
Very right? Simple.
You don't know about this, Howie. This is what I grew up on right here. This is way simpler.
I can see. It's one thing. Can you imagine doing like cam job on this thing? How much easier it would be?
Yeah, I got a blue motor out.
No. I mean, I didn't pull mine out, but I didn't pull it out.